On Monday, George Vanier students from grades 6 to 8 poured into Saskatoon's River Landing to commemorate Pablo Picasso. A series of banners designed by the students were unveiled. They will be on display at River Landing, the Farmers Market, and the Broadway area. The banners were modeled off Picasso's work. Ellen Remy donated 406 Picasso works, which will be displayed at the Remy Arts Center when it opens in 2016.